Hatch 1, this is Wizard. Today you will be flying an intercept mission. Much like earlier in the morning, your targets will mostly be enemy helicopters. GIS has received information about the transfer of a large force of enemy helos to Java and South Osetia. We believe that at least 10 Mi-24s and Ka-50s will be flown and stationed there, which would significantly increase the enemy's ability to operate over Georgia proper. After takeoff, check in with Magic and Rogue 4 at Waypoint 3. They will both be coordinating your actions, with Magic having the final authority. Your primary objective is to force any helo packages entering the area to withdraw. Use of force is authorized if necessary. Once they retreat, return to Waypoint 4, your anchor point for this mission. Any questions?
Dodge 1-1 copies all. One question, any intel on enemy SAMs over Shinvali and South Osetia?
According to reports, enemy forces are still pouring into the AO. The Russians do not appear to have set up any significant air defenses yet. However, we have detected SA-8 launchers in Shinvali and at least one SA-15 north of the Roki tunnel entrance on the Russian side. VSU-23s are widely present among the Russian forces on the ground. Many of the Russian units have man pads at their disposal, so keep to the fragged hard deck limitations.
Dodge 1-1, roger, thank you. 2, did you copy all that?
Affirm, I'm good to go.
Dasi, Dodge 1-1, request takeoff.
magic, passing waypoint 2 at 35,000. Magic, on station at bulls 2, 6, 8, for 50 at 35,000.
Wizard, Dodge 1 flight is over CRP North and leaving your CTR climbing to Angels 25.
Dodge 1, Wizard copies. Continue. Push Channel 3 and contact Magic. Good hunting.
Pushing Channel 3, we will be with Magic shortly. Thank you, ma'am. Dodge 1 out.
Good hunting? Shit. I don't really like going after helos. They're too hard to find with the radar.
Just remember to adjust your antenna elevation as the targets get closer when scanning from above them. If we can get the AMRAMs pointed in the right direction at launch, they should take care of the rest themselves.
I've never even seen KA-50s before, not to mention fighting them. They have some air-to-air capabilities, right?
Yes, the gun and their anti-tank missiles.
Anti-tank missiles? Seriously?
You heard right, too. Their AT-16 missiles are capable of hitting air targets flying at speeds up to 430 knots. They write the laser beam, but aren't really effective beyond 2 miles.
Okay, so how do you defend against their laser-guided missile?
Stay fast and try to attack from above and behind the target. Their targeting sensor is located on the nose of the aircraft near the bottom. If he can't see you with this, he can't employ missiles or cannons.
Yeah, I think I still prefer the Fulcrum. It's easier to stay out of SAM range when you're dealing with fast movers.
Make sure you save a couple AIM-120s, you might get your wish. One good thing about this theater, since Georgians are practically never flying, there are almost no restrictions for BVR combat.
Yeah, noticed that.
your current position and stand by for update on your primary.
Dodge 1 holding, ready to copy.
Dodge, contact Gorilla Bulls 357-59 going south, slow.
Dodge 1 copies multiple unknown contacts, Bulls 357-59, request estimate on enemy numbers.
Unable to determine at this time. Wrong form, I have more data. Wait one.
Dodge 1 standing by. Rogue 4, Dodge 1-1, we've got mud spikes north of our position, SA-8. Please confirm their maximum engagement range and altitude.
Dodge 1-1, Rogue 4, maximum range of 5 miles, altitude 16,000 feet. You should be safe where you are now.
Dodge 1-1 copies. Thank you. They're in Shin Valley. We need to be careful when passing over that area. Dodge 1 flight, over bullseye, waiting orders. Dodge 1, copy, point 1.
Dodge 1-1, Magic, pop-up group 006-480 at 3000, flanking. Dodge 1-1, Magic, pop-up group 005-480 at 3000, flanking.
Dodge, Magic, be advised, you pop group 2 flankers, bulls 11-076, angels 3, climbing to hot. Dodge, copy, sporting color. Dodge copies, warning yellow. How much time do we have?
Dodge 21. Ah, shit. We got into trouble. Stand by.
Roger, standing by. Two, keep your eyes on those flankers.
Copy. And it seems Russians just got their AWACS in the air.
05480
at 4000. Magic, what is your status?
Dodge Magic, we have a serious engine problem. Main to RTP. I'm transferring you to Rogue 4 for command control. We're going midnight. Anchor over Dory.
Dodge 1 copies contacting Rogue 4. Break. Rogue 4, Dodge 1 flight. Magic is RTP. We will need your assistance.
Dodge 1, Rogue 4 copies. Stand by for update.
Dodge 1, Rogue 4, picture two groups. First group, single down, Bulls 10, Bulls 085, called Angels 10. Second group, two ships, Bulls 10, 1067, Angels 15, called.
Dodge copies, request update on primary.
Rogue 4 unable, we are getting too much ground interference.
Dodge 1, Roger. 2, stand by. I'm contacting Blizzard for orders.
Roger.
Blizzard, Dodge 1-1. Magic is RTB and Rogue 4 has degraded capability. We have a group of bandits inbound on our position with AWACS. WAC support. Request orders.
Dodge 1, Blizzard copies all. Use your own discretion. If you choose to remain on station, hold your position over quarry until bandits enter south of Setia.
Dodge 1-1, Rock 4, two flankers, Bulls 008460, hot, tracking southeast, Angels 1-7.
Wizard, Dodge 1-1, continuing with our mission.
Wizard copies, good luck. Hold over quarry until bandits enter south of Setia. Rock 4 will contact you with additional updates.
Flight. Music on.
ECM on.
Dodge 1-1, Rock 4, two Falcons, Bulls 006454, Hot Angels 1-9. Dodge 1-1, Rock 4, enemy flankers, Bull 002447, they have increased their speed. Warning red.
Rock 4, Dodge 1-1 copies, warning red. Ready to engage.
Dodge 1-1, clear to engage.
The wedge.
Hill, copy.
Dodge 1 committed. Judy, 2 go-nose hot.
Flight. Music off.
Hill, ECM off.
Thank you.
Three bandits destroyed.
It's Splash Bandit.
Join up.
7. Port 1-7.
Another one bites the dust. Dodge one, good kill.
Dodge 1-1, Rook 4. Looks like the enemy helicopters are retreating. Good job. Disengage, return to waypoint 4.
Rook 4 is right. Look at that run!
Music on. Close formation.
Group 4, Dodge 1 flight checking in at Steer 4.
Dodge 1-1, Rogue 4, UA, RTB, great job. Our boys on the ground would be very happy to hear what you did today.
Copy that, Rogue 4, and thank you. Show Dodge 1 flight RTB at this time. 2, we're going home.
RTB.
Kudasi, Dodge 1-1, request landing.
Dodge 1-1.